Hello. So, I have a question. How many of you can make an automatic minion tea maker, so which has following characteristics? It should be programmable. It got to have three modes, which makes three types of tea: strong, medium, and light. It should have an LED that lights up and a speaker that beeps when the tea is ready. It should be 3D designed and 3D printed. And you don't have any technology background or engineering or electronics or 3D design or anything, and you have to make it. So how many of you are confident that you can make it and make it within 40 hours? Can you show me a raise of hands? Really? Okay. That would help me. So this is made by one of my students back home, and that student is only 8 years old. And she's Alicia. She made this automatic minion tea maker because she loves tea and she also loves minions. So why not make a minion tea maker that just makes tea for her all the time? So what's important here is not the technical skills that she has, but it's the mind shift, you know, to become a problem solver. So growing up, all my life, I've saw so many problems in the society, and I always wanted to find solutions for them. And I got really frustrated all of the time because I don't find any, you know, any one thing that can solve everything. So I figured out one thing, a secret sauce, and like Nelson Mandela said, education is the most powerful weapon that can use to change the world. So that's what we are doing back home. We're empowering our students, our youth, to create a better world by making problem solvers that can solve the challenges of the 21st century. So according to a survey by World Bank, 40 to 50% of the jobs that exist today will not even exist within a decade. And we are not doing a lot about it. And if we don't do it soon enough, that we will be really unfaithful to our children. So what we do is we have developed a curriculum which includes STEAM, hands-on experiential STEAM learning, and that makes them a problem solver. And then we have hardware education kits that the students build. And then the fascinating part is that we have integrated leadership topics like leadership, civic sense, character development, value system, civic sense, society, and stuff. So, you know, why do we send our children to schools? For one thing, you know, to make them a good human. And that's the only thing that the school doesn't do. It's all about numbers and marks and grades all the time. So we have evolved a lot over the past few years. So we have come up with this online platform, which is RobotWala. And it assists teachers in the school to teach the students. And it has also helped us to bring down the price point from $55 per month to $2.5, which has enabled us to provide the same quality education to the marginalized communities as well as to the privileged ones. So this is what it looks like. And we have also included a separate module for society. And then you can earn badges with that. For example, this is a good neighbor badge. So this is what it looks like. And so what's fascinating about it, about this one, is like I told you about the good neighbor, we have integrated the value system inside it. So if someone finishes their work earlier, so a prompt comes up that, okay, you know what, go to your other fellow and help them with this as well. So, and you get a badge of good neighbor or good citizen for that. So we have conducted around 2800 workshops in 45 different schools. We are in 3 cities in Pakistan, and with a franchise in one of them, and have worked in 12 cities. So these are some of the global and local partners. A project by one of my students is also mentioned, featured on MIT's website. So Alicia is only one example. So just think of the millions of people, you know, we get millions of problem solvers today. What will our world look like? So this is my target, 300,000 students in the next 3 years that I will achieve. I will start making 300,000 problem solvers in 3 years. And today, I need all of your support to find me good partners and collaborators to make that happen. Thank you.